This guy's about 6 inches long. Now this video camera doesn't catch color very good. In real life, it is actually a really deep orange, rich orange color. Unfortunately, this camera does not catch the color very well at all. This is the biggest of the pair. And I have another that is identical, but quite a bit smaller. But he's been in my tank for a little bit more than a year, maybe a year and a half actually. Started out about an inch long. Now he's about 6 inches long, including the full length to the tip of his tail. It's in immaculate condition. Stayed very healthy. Originally there were three of them at about an inch long, but one of them died. And he's living in with tropical fish. So he's living in warmer than usual water. But he seems to be just fine. Both of them seem to be just fine. He hasn't stopped growing yet, I don't think. Month by month, he seems to be a little bit bigger. And I don't know if he'll get bigger yet, but it looks like he will. Only thing I'm concerned about is, as he gets bigger, so does his mouth. And guys like him, you can see him back there, and that guy will end up being food if he gets too much bigger. Thanks for watching. That's a 55-gallon tank, tropical fish tank. Various tropical fish with two goldfish living in it quite comfortably. I'm not sure what they call these. I think they're called royal goldfish or something because of the crown on their head. But anyway, thanks again for watching.